nagsasalire. According to that results, the patient has an acute lymphocytic leukemia, also referred as ALL. A certain bone in his body was unable to develop very well, which is crucial to reproduce that in his body. Chemotherapy is the only way.